Jill's time would have been 16.758, which takes no time for number.